All right, here we go on another one. It is cold out this morning. It's in the 30s. It's almost the 1st of May, and it's still in the 30s in the morning. This looks like just a big addition onto this house. You got 18 yards here. It's 4 inches thick. So hopefully we'll be okay.
Talk to me.
That's pretty good, big guy.
Yeah, brother.
Pretty close there, yeah.
Oh, my
head's
not wearing my heated jacket
again. I know. No, it's not too bad. Wonder why this looks kind of loose. We got high range water reducer in it today. We knew we had a lot of pulling to do. So I'm using some Supa, which we can pour. We can pour 8-9 inch slump with that stuff. Makes it just a lot easier to get set in place. Waiting for a little bit warmer weather. I don't know, I just lived in Maine for my whole life. And just not really a cold weather person anymore. One truck down. Looks like we went halfway. I'll go up and get it down, Sean. Go down a couple inches. Thank you, Brian. Nope, go ahead. Yeah, things out there.
Come on. Think positive.
I know, but I ordered an extra yard to half. What a figure. And all the ones we checked with was like 3 3/4, 3 1/2, 4.
Oh. Hold up. 10 to 15. Probably gonna be about 10 more, huh?
Yeah.
Get just a little bit off him. It's like 10 more. Gonna back you up some more. Pulling up, Luke. Thank you. 3 or 4 gallons.
Yeah.
I don't think so. We got another one somewhere?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
We don't need it. You run the chute.
A boat float. Oh, that wind is blowing today. We're a little concerned that we're gonna run short. So hopefully it goes as planned. We came here, we shot grades, picked concrete, added extra yard. Well, I don't know, it just that first truck didn't seem to go halfway. Yeah. Good. Oh, oh. Yeah, don't lift it when his hands are right there, okay? I'll pull you, unlock it, I'll pull it this way and I'll pull your head a little bit more. Got it? Got it, Marfu. Yeah, you just pull a little bit out, I'll lift him up, he should be okay. We'll raise it right up high as you can so nothing falls out. And I'm going to get you right over there on that corner and hopefully you got enough. I'm going to empty you out, see if you got enough finish.
Okay.
We ordered a yard and a half extra.
Yeah.
They're rattling already. We are right over there, Luke, for a sec. One behind you. We'll flip this one up. Yep. Well, for that thing, we'd probably be okay. If it weren't for that, I think we might be okay. I don't know. If we want to hit that piece over there. We're gonna go up and scrape that down. Yeah. That sucks. You can tell us about that chimney pad. Thank you. All right, I'll call Joe. Just wash out anywhere. Okay. I should call Joe, because he sends Brian somewhere.
Maybe he's got a truck coming back a little bit on it, too.
Hey, Joe, it's Mike. Hey, I ran up on a half yard short. They dug a big chimney pad, about 2 feet deep. We thought we'd do it, but it looks like they ain't gonna quite do it. All right, sorry about that, bud. I'll see you. Sound like he had one there.
But what is over a yard and a half extra?
Yeah, I don't know. You might be our next truck. So you might be our next truck, so hustle back if you don't mind.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. He didn't really say, but I'm sure he's busy. He didn't really say, he just said, I'll get you out of yard.
Just with
a mind.
Right?
Yeah. Thank you.
Not a problem.